The big tech earnings extravaganza is just a day away. Facebook, Apple, Amazon, and Google all report earnings on Thursday. Let's bring in Gareth Soloway, the president, CFO, and chief market strategist at In the Money Stocks. What's your trading strategy?
The strategy is to be very, very careful. We've seen these stocks become very, very volatile recently, obviously since COVID began, but even more so now because there's this worry that the big tech names are going to be under a lot of scrutiny after the elections, whether it's a Democratic sweep or a mixed bag that we get, they're going to be under scrutiny going forward. So the worry is that, and then you also have the concern about the long-term capital gains taxes potentially going up as well. So for me, with my traders, we're really being very, very cautious here. I am short a couple of those names, but overall, I want to see the price action. I want to see the numbers. You've seen over the last couple of days, especially on Tuesday, the price action in the tech stocks has been relatively well or doing relatively well. And that's because people are still in that hope mode that these tech stocks will outperform. But again, I'm not as optimistic, especially with all the concern about big money looking to potentially exit prior to the next administration coming in.
I have to ask, what names are you shorting?
So I have a little position in Apple on the short side here. I think it's going below 100. So again, looking for, I think it's trading around, about $15 above that, $16 above that. And I'm also short Amazon. I think Amazon will slowly be seen as a kind of a COVID play that once we get the announcement of a vaccine, you're going to see that, you know, malls will start to reopen once we get into next year. And I think that there's a massive amount of money that will start to unwind in those trades. And that goes along the lines of Zoom and Peloton and names like that.
Good to have you here. We hope to have you back.
Thank you so much.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.